Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, solve for x, a square b square x square plus b square x minus a square x minus 1 equals to 0. Let us see the solution to this question. We have a square b square x square plus b square x minus a square x minus 1 equals to 0. This can be written as b square x into a square x plus 1 minus 1 into a square x plus 1. This we get by the factorization. This further implies that b square x minus 1 into a square x plus 1 is equal to 0. This implies either b square x minus 1 equals to 0 or a square x plus 1 equals to 0. This implies b square x equals to 1 or a square x equals to minus 1. This implies that x is equal to 1 upon b square or x is equal to minus 1 upon a square. So our answer to this question is x is equal to minus 1 upon a square or x equals to 1 upon b square. This is our answer to this question. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.